Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Semuanya, ini adalah not reschedule, but it is just the exchange of the yesterday's class because yesterday I was not available ya. Okay, so we are going to continue with this chapter 3 ya, writing descriptive procedure text. Okay, so you may download these slides, and then you may study it independently. But now I would like to give you enrichment about this materials for this chapter 3. Yeah. Okay, so I would like to share it to you. So I already told you that for this chapter, it is just only the refreshment course. Yeah. So for this chapter 3, you are going to study about two texts. They are descriptive and number two, procedure. Okay, but you do not only just to know about this text. It is just too small, yeah. I zoom in, but you also have to know about the writing basics. In this case, for this writing basics, it can be the punctuation. Okay, and after the punctuation, you have to know also about the articles. The articles, I already explained to you maybe long time ago, yeah, about a, an, and the. And then you also have to know about the technique to write, yeah. It is like how you can write down the shape of the letter. And then class, not only that one, oh yeah, for the writing basic, it also include the tenses, okay? And then next, you have to know also how to make questions from statement, or we can say that a statement into questions. In this case, there are two type of questions, yeah? They are WH questions, and number two, yes, no questions. Okay, and I would like to tell you the enrichment. I mean, it is like the follow-up of the yesterday's meeting. Okay, so I already explained to you, for example, if the statement is like this, the president invited the ministers, okay, the minister, and then I want you to create questions, yeah. The first one with who, okay, and then the second one with yes no questions. So your answer will be like this, yeah. If it is with whom, it will be who did the president invite. So you know that the first one, you have to make sure the predicate, okay, the predicate usually it happens in verbs, okay, and on that verbs they are divided into main verb and number two auxiliary verb, right? So you already understand about this last week, but there will be exceptions for this question from statements. The exception number one, it is related with who and whom. Do you know that the translation in Bahasa Indonesia for who and whom, they are same, they are siapa. But I would like to tell you that for who, it is questioning subject, and whom, it is questioning object. So how to make the questions, it's kind of bit different. So for example, I would like to copy paste this. Okay, so the president invited the ministers. And then I want you to create sentences, I mean to create questions here with who and whom. So if it happened like this, so for the who, it will be like this. Who invited the minister? So the answers will be the subject. Okay, and then if it is whom, so the question will be, whom did the president invite? So you may focus on the two questions here, who invited the ministers and whom did the president invite. So those two questions here, the answers are same. The president invited the minister. Okay, so you have to pay attention to this. Who, yeah, you have to make sure that you do not divide into main verb or auxiliary verb. Okay, I will give you another questions. Sorry, another statement. I would like to write down the girls and fighters. Okay, strike the Israeli. Israeli criminals, yeah, because they are just so evil. Okay. How to make, if I request you for making who and whom, so you may think that it will be like this, yeah, who strike the Israeli criminals. And then if I request you for making with whom, so your answer will be whom do the Gazan fighters strike. You know what? That actually, for this, whom do the Gazan fighters strike? It is correct, yeah. But for this class, you have to make it into strikes. Do you know why? Even if it is without S, yeah, but still you have to add S here for making questions because it seems like we don't know the subject will be plural or singular. So that's why for this formula, we suppose that it can be singular. So the questions will be in who strikes. You know what I mean? Okay. So I give you three questions here. Yeah? I want you to write down on your handout. Number one, the statement is the president appointed Mr. Adam as the Minister of Finance. It is just not correct, yeah, but because I don't memorize the name, so I would like to write it like this. And then I want you to create questions with who and with whom. Okay, and then the second, the questions is, sorry, not the questions, the statement, yeah. Number two, the Singaporean ships take the sand from the Indonesian beaches, okay. And I want you to make question with who? Whom? With who, whom, and what. Anyway, I make questions. It should be not. Yeah, okay. And then number three. Okay, so sorry. It is not with whom, yeah. Only who and what. And then number three. The question is, sorry, the statement is, the Iran soldiers retaliate the Israeli criminal. I want you to make questions with who and whom. Okay, so those are the exception number one, yeah. Okay, once again, it's related with who and whom. You have to check them out. And then exception number two, I guess it is just not so balanced. So I would like to make from this, yeah. So exception number two, it is related with you and I. So if it is happen for making questions from the statement consisting you and I, so you have to flip over. So for example here, the statement is like this. I love you. It is just what is it? Personal statement, yeah, because it is just so easy for making samples, so I make it. If I want you to create with who, so it will be who loves me, right? You have to flip you become me, and then the answer will be I love you. And then if I want you to make questions with whom, so whom do you love? And you may confirm and check them, yeah. The answer will be I love you for who loves me and whom do you love. So you have to estimate, or maybe you have to imagine that the dialogue question and answer, it needs two people. So that's why if there is a word I, you have to make it into you and you become I or me, yeah. Okay, for so it is the homework. You may write down on your handout, yeah. For number four, the question is you promise me a house. You promise me a house to buy a house, yeah. I want you to make question with who and whom. And then number five, I want you to make questions from the word I what? Okay, it will be like this. You loved me. Okay. Please make question with who and whom. Please remember that for this exception number two, it will be what is it? A flip over. Okay, so that's it for the homework, yeah. And then class, I would like to refresh your memory about procedure and descriptions, because next week I would like to meet you, and then you will submit the paper, yeah, for this procedure and also descriptive text as your project. So I would like to tell you about the structure of this procedure text. Number one is the title. Usually title is the goal, and then make sure that it consists of A, introduction, and then B, it will be the materials, or you may change it into ingredients, yeah, up to you. You want to utilize materials or ingredients, and then C, it will be the tools, and then D, it will be the instruction, and then the last one will be conclusion. Okay, so those are the what is it, like the structure of this procedure text, yeah. And when I request you for making descriptive text, yes, sure, you have to give me the title, someone or a place or a thing that you will describe. After that, you give the identification, and the last one is description. So those are items that you need to put on your descriptive text. And anyway, class, for the descriptive identification, I just want you to create 3 sentences, yeah, enough, yeah. And then for the description, please create 5 sentences, no more, yeah. So make sure that you just what is it, create based on your creativity. So one paper, folio paper, it is enough. And every way, maybe you are also wondering, yeah, how many sentences. So I would like to tell you for introduction, 5 sentences. And then for materials and the tools, they don't need sentence. And then for the instruction, you have to create comment, yeah. For making comment, you have to start with like this. This is just for the instruction, yeah. I would like to start here. One. So first, comma, wash. Okay, I'm so sorry for being typo. Wait a minute. It will like wash the apple, for example, yeah. And then full stop. And then number two, second, cut the into cubes, for example, yeah, and so forth. So it will be for the instruction. And anyway, for the conclusion, I need only, yeah, anyway, for conclusion, it can be the tips or tricks, yeah. And I just want you to tell me about two tips. And for this, it will be sentences. I need, it can be like 2 sentences also or more, yeah, up to you. You want to make it into 1 tips, only 1 sentence, okay, or 1 tip, 2 sentences, they are also okay. Okay, and talking about sentences, class, I would like to put here for the items that you have to create the these sentences here. Please make sure for the sentences, it can be expanded or complex. So I do not expect simple sentence, yeah, on your project. So how to make yeah, complex, or you can say like compound, yeah. Compound or complex. I think that I already explained to you about compound and complex. Okay, so for the expanded, it is the example. For example, it will be like this, yeah. The speaker explains the photosynthesis. For making expanded, you can add adjective or adverb. So you can make it into the brilliant tall speaker explain the complex process of the photosynthesis in the hall. So this is the expanded one, yeah. So you have to, so sorry, it should be this capital T. A billion tall speaker explains, it should be with S, yeah. And how if it is compound, so it can be like this, yeah. Still similar with the speaker explain. The speaker explains the photosynthesis and the audience listen to it attentively. Listen. Okay, still in the process. Okay, class, I guess this is the things that you have to know about the enrichment for this part 2 of video of today's. And anyway, I'm waiting also your collaborative note taking, yeah. And I would like to tell you what are the agendas for next week. I would like to stop share, and then I would like to share this. Okay, because now in this week I cannot meet you, so next week I will meet you, inshallah, yeah. So next week I want you to submit your project in folio paper ya. Number two, I want you to fill in this T form. And then number three, you will do the quiz next week also in the classroom. So if you have laptop, you may bring it to the classroom. So you will have like the complete display and also easier operation to do the quiz three. Okay, so I guess that's all for today. If you are questioning something, just ask me at WhatsApp group. Okay, everyone. So I think that's all. See you next week, ya. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.